All right, everybody. This Revo 3.3, it needs a new transmission, and this teeth is bad. It's missing the teeth, and caused the truck not to move. It moved a little bit. This starter motor, it needs to be replaced, and it needs a new one-way bearing. The motor's good, and then I have started. You listen to it. When you start it again, it keeps locking up.
This is gas.
That's about it. The engine is good. All it needs is new transmission, new spur gear, new starter motor, and a new one-way bearing. And that's it. And then I'm gonna get it tweaking, get it retweaking, tune the high speed needle valve, tune the low speed needle valve, and tune the and then tweaking the idle back and forth, and then that's it. It's good to go. I'm gonna try it again one more time. Right up. The 2009 Traxxas Revo 3.3. I gotta get a new body though. Get the baby blue body. Put the Revo 3.3 body in it. It's good to go. Oh, out of gas. Out of gas. She ran out of gas. She's out of gas. Yeah, you hear that? Yeah, it's out of gas.